Tesla is the largest company that holds the highest percentage of the market shares in the electric vehicle industry. Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla Motors, introduced their first humanoid robot called Tesla Bot about a week ago. So let's begin the video, and make sure to subscribe our channel to watch more interesting videos like this. At Tesla AI Day, the company's CEO Elon Musk unveiled a concept humanoid robot. Musk introduced it as the Tesla Bot, which is 5 feet and 8 inches in height, and the weight about 125 pounds. The bot's head will be kitted out with autopilot camera system with 8 cameras. It helped to make a 3D dimensional framework called vector space. It is more efficient and develop the 3D space that the bot sense the environment. A screen place on the head to display the expressions and the other information. Further, there are 40 electromechanical actuators spread in the whole body of the concept robot. To make all the functions properly, the whole system will be powered by Tesla's full self-driving computer. So the question is, as a humanoid robot, what are the tasks expect to accomplish by Tesla Bot? Elon mentioned that the robot expected to be able to carry deadlift about 145 pounds and have a movement speed of 5 miles per hour. The company is aiming at eliminating the dangerous, repetitive, and boring tasks. Another major part of this AI day was the Dojo, which is a supercomputer aimed at training cars to navigate without a human assistance. I hope to publish a complete video on Dojo. Until then, stay safe and stay connected. Thank you.